What's up, guys? It has been way too long once again. The last video I posted was 3 weeks ago, and it was a video talking about all the movies coming out in 2016 that I was excited to see. And in that video, I promised you guys that I would review all of the movies that I talked about. And guess what? The first movie on that list was Deadpool, which came out probably 2 weeks ago, maybe 3 weeks ago, and I still haven't even seen it. This is how hectic my life has been, guys. If you watched the video before that, I talked about all the things that are kind of happening in my life right now and why I wouldn't be posting so many videos and why I wasn't going to stick to a schedule and like put all this extra pressure on myself. So basically, what's going on is it is my last semester of college. I am a senior. This is my last semester. I am a graphic design major and I have a photo minor. And basically, in our last semester, we have to do our senior art show, which is to me even more important than my graduation because it's just kind of the very ending topper on the cake that is college, and it just marks the end of an era, and it kind of highlights all of the things that I've worked on for the past 4 years and put so much effort into, and also my senior thesis, which I am currently working on. My senior thesis is crazy exciting and I love what I'm doing. It's been a rough start and trying to get everything going, but it's something that I hope that I can continue to work on after I graduate and actually make it into a YouTube project. And it would be something that would be absolutely like a dream come true if I could make that happen. But aside from that, that's not really the only reason that I have been that I didn't go to see Deadpool. I'm also really trying to save money right now. Like, I'm trying not to spend money at all because I have a big announcement for you guys. I'm so excited about what I'm about to say that I don't even want to say it. After I graduate on May 13th, and at the end of May, I am moving to Los Angeles, and I am so thrilled and ecstatic about it, and my mind is just, like, freaking out. I'm, like, nervous and horrified and horrified's a horrible word for it. It's not that. I'm terrified, so nervous about it, but I am also so excited. It is, like, one of the most exciting things that's ever going to happen to me, I think. So I've actually only been to California once, and it was in Los Angeles, and I was only there for 5 days, super quick, but now I'm moving out there and I am thrilled about it. So I'll actually be living outside of Los Angeles, but I'll probably be working and everything like in Los Angeles. So I am working on trying to get like I'm working on applying for jobs in my field out there, but also, like, I want to continue working on my own projects, and like I said, the senior thesis, I actually want to turn it into a real thing. So I'm not really going to go into detail about what this project is, but I just want you guys to know that it's in the works, and it's something that I'm, like, literally working on every minute of every day. My mind is always, like, jogging out ideas, and I'm always, always, like, trying to get everything, what's the word I'm looking for? I'm always literally thinking about it and always working on it. So anytime I'm not in class or at my internship, I'm working on this project. And it's just something I'm so thrilled about and super excited to work on. And I really want to carry it out and make it a real thing that actually happens. So with that being said, again, my YouTube videos are going to be very sparse, few and in between. I'm actually filming this like on the YouTube app on my iPad because I can easily just like upload it and don't have to think about editing it too much because I do love vlogging. I love talking to the camera and talking to you guys and getting your input and everything. And it's just super, it's a huge part of my life and I want to keep going at it. So even if I don't get one out every week, Knowing that I can just come and talk to you guys when I need to is something that's like very important to me. Also, for spring break, which is in about a week and a half, I'll be going back to Florida again because my brother just had a baby in February and she's my first niece. And I am so excited. I cannot wait to go visit her and meet her. And I'm very excited. And I will also be going to Disney again because I'm super fortunate. My best friend works at Disney now. And so we're going to go. And it's been a long time since her and I have been able to do something, just the two of us. And we're like super excited because we're gonna get to go to Disney and have a day for just us two to spend time together. So I'm super excited, and that's happening. If you guys want me to vlog Disney again, let me know. I will if you guys want me to, but I don't necessarily need to bring my camera. So if you guys like the Disney vlog, and the Universal vlog from the last time I went, let me know and I will do another one for you guys because that was also fun. I do usually bring my camera regardless of whether or not it's going to go on YouTube. So if you guys want a vlog of that, let me know. And let me know what you guys think I should do. Do you think I should just use this channel right now to give you updates about the projects and my move to California? Or do you guys want like regular videos and things? Because like I do technically have a list of videos that like for every week, which I won't be able to do, but do you guys, I don't know, because I kind of like just being able to give you guys an update about what's going on and hoping that once I can give you guys more information about this project, I can get you guys involved as well and maybe have some of you working on the project with me, which would be so amazing. So that probably wouldn't be till like May, but I'll probably announce it before then. So my senior art show is going to be April 8th and I'm super excited about it. And all my family is coming to visit up in New Jersey, like they all live in Florida. So they're coming to New Jersey to visit and see my art show, and it's gonna be a really big deal and I'm super excited about it. So yeah, and I kind of just want to keep you guys updated on what's going on. I want to vlog more about my move and how I'm getting ready for that and about this project. So this is kind of going to be a lot more vlogging and chatty videos for a little while rather than like set up videos like talking about favorites or beauty videos or tutorials or anything like that. So that's kind of how things are going to be for a little while. And then once I get out to California and get this project going, I'll probably be able to go back to doing my old videos, working on cosplays and things like that. So, yeah. But I have missed you guys a lot. I miss talking to you. And so leave some comments down below. Let's get a conversation going. Have any of you been to California? Do any of you live in Los Angeles? Let's chat it up a little bit. And I will see you guys soon, hopefully. And, if you think you know what this project might be, leave some hints down in the comments below. Also, you guys should definitely follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr, everywhere. I'm Awkward Gravity X, as usual, and you guys should follow those because they might have some hints as to what this project might be on those social media forums. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. But yeah, it's snowing again today and I'm just ready for spring to be here and summer to be here, and I have been chatting now for 10 minutes, so I'm gonna go. If you liked this chatty video, please give it a big thumbs up. Leave your comments down in the talkie section down below. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. I would love to have you join the Awkward Gravity X family and come with me on this wild ride called life. And I will see you guys very soon with a new video. Bye!